The FBI says the gunman who raided the Lufthansa cargo hangar at New York's Kennedy Airport Monday pulled off the biggest cash robbery in U.S. history. The bandits made off with $5 million in untraceable money. They also got away with gold and other jewels valued at $850,000.
Like many other Italian crime families in New York, the Lucchese family came from Italy. While it is not known what the original location of the Lucchese family in Italy is, all we know is that the family came from Sicily and the rest is shrouded in secrecy. The family began to rear its head in the early 1920s and were able to maintain a low profile under the reign of mafia bosses Tommy Gagliano and Tommy Three Finger Lucchese. Gagliano kept a low profile and helped run the family until his death in 1951. While running the family by himself, Tommy Lucchese was able to control the Teamster unions and a large part of importing and exporting garments into New York. With each shipment, Lucchese received a cut. By the 1950s and 60s, they became one of the most powerful families in New York. During that time, Lucchese worked very close with the Gambino family and ultimately earned a seat on the commission, which was used to solve any of the family's disputes. The commission is the governing body of the American Mafia. It is a committee that consists of the heads of the New York Five families, along with the bosses of the Chicago outfit and the Buffalo crime family. In 1951, the power of the commission changed from conservative Sicilian faction to the liberal American faction. This was in the Lucchese family's favor. The Mafia families called for a meeting in Chicago. The purpose of the meeting was to replace the old Sicilian Mafia regime of bosses of all bosses and establish a rule of consensus among the crime families. Charlie Luciano established a Mafia board of directors to be known as the Commission, to oversee all Mafia activities in the United States and to serve to mediate conflicts between families. Charlie Luciano was appointed chairman of the Commission. The commission agreed to hold meetings every 5 years or when they deemed it necessary to discuss family problems. The commission held the power of approving a new boss before he could officially take power. The New York Five families also decided that the names of all new proposed members must be approved by the other families. After the new proposed member was approved by the other families, he could become a made man. Today, it is believed that the commission still exists, though the current members consist of the Five families and the Chicago outfit. Up until the time of Tommy Lucchese's death, the family had over 200 made members and thousands of associates. After dying in 1967, the control over the family went to Anthony Tony Ducks Corallo. The Lucchese's were said to be the most peaceful of the Five families. After Corallo was sent to prison, the new appointed head of the family became Vittorio Vic Amuso, who made Anthony Gaspipe Casso an underboss. Together, these two led what is said to be the bloodiest reign in Mafia history. During the rule of Amuso and Casso, they had many murderous attempts on their rivals, such as the Gambino family boss, John Gotti, who had assassinated the previous Gambino boss, Paul Castigliano. Sometimes they were successful, while other hits were botched. Many who feared for their lives became informants for the FBI, which placed even more pressure on the family. It is believed that the family engaged in acts of extortion, narcotics distribution, possession of weapons and explosives, money laundering, theft, and bribery of public officials, among other offenses. It was also proven that the family played a role in match fixing. Henry Hill, a known associate to the Lucchese family, had fixed 9 Boston College basketball games for the family. Hill played a role in coercing business owners into giving protection money.
I'm gonna make him an offer he can't refuse.
Committed armed robbery, set fire to buildings, hijacking vehicles, and ultimately trafficked heroin, cocaine, and other drugs. He also helped to engineer a record-breaking heist, the 1978 robbery of $5 million in cash and $1 million in jewelry from the Lufthansa air cargo terminal, the largest cash burglary in U.S. history. The six robbers burst into the cargo building, rounded up the employees working there, and taped their mouths shut, and held them hostage. They forced Rudy Erich, the cargo traffic manager, to open the vault so they could steal the money and jewelry inside.
Nobody knows for sure just how much was taken in the daring pre-dawn raid at the Lufthansa cargo terminal at Kennedy Airport. The FBI says $2 million. Port Authority police say $4 million. The city cops say $5.
The FBI have been trying to crack the case since it happened, but many of the people connected to the case ended up dead. It is believed that James Jimmy the Gent Burke, who was Paul Varro's lieutenant, had ordered the slaying of over a dozen mobsters who had knowledge of the heist. Henry Hill feared that he'd be next. In exchange for immunity from prosecution, Hill served as a key witness in the trial that convicted Burke and three others. Henry Hill was a Lucchese family associate from 1955 to 1980. He was brought into the circle by fellow Lucchese associate James Jimmy the Gent Burke when he was only 13. Both Hill and Burke were involved in the Lufthansa heist along with the Lucchese family. In 1980, Hill became an FBI informant and eventually part of the Witness Protection Program. These two factors ultimately broke him away from the Lucchese family.
Post Authority Police Department officers have been armed with shotguns and rifles and assigned to the cargo unit to protect every shipment over $25,000 being transported on JFK Airport grounds. This was instituted after the Lufthansa heist took place to ensure no more incidents could occur. Security, amping up their measures, could reduce further heists on airports and other important facilities. Although the changes were not as drastic as those following 9/11, they were still significant.